really low now. Okay. See. I really did 4 cannon. So what the hell is a 4 cannon? Guess I'll change my weapon B to the 4 cannon and see how that works out. Oh my god, there's wax on my screen. Oh my god. There's wax everywhere. So, from what I can tell, there are these beings from another world who are trying to take over what's being called the brand new Earth. So, Suguri has a few powers. Apparently, she's human. I'm not entirely sure what decides whether or not you're human. Oh, I'd like to point out that that thing I keep dying at is in fact the mid-boss and not the actual boss. Yeah, I am that bad at the game. So, Suguri, she is really fast. She's fast as fuck. I'm not entirely sure what heat does. harder than I ever had before. That's pretty great. I mean, I have gotten farther here. I just mean I've gotten past here with more help than I ever had before. Terribly on this thing. Okay, Saki.
Ooh, they said this planet was cold, but it's so hot here.
A person?
And they're flying? No, I've been spotted?
Who are you? And what are those machines? Why are they attacking?
She's saying something. Let's get a translation. Let's see. Hi there, can you understand me?
Yeah?
Get more, you see, currently investigating.
Investigating?
Whether or not we can live on this planet. But, wow, I didn't think there were people here. No, this isn't what I expected.
Is it inconvenient for you if people are already here?
Well, you see, we were told to eliminate all natives if any existed.
And?
It turned out we could communicate, so it's a shame. Please die.
Like how I will. Thank you. I've been told that before, in fact. Rank in? I don't know what that means. I guess I'll actually put my name this time. R-I-N. And. No. So the way Suguri's rainbow colored circle works, which is the charge effect, is that it can stop some bullets, but not all. So I can rainbow colored circle through here, but I can't through any of the missiles, so those will just do damage. I played Toho once. Never finished. I was on easy mode. Thank you. I don't know exactly why I did so well on that last run. So, my thumb, which I burn because I'm not very smart, is feeling a little better, but it is still burnt. And there is wax everywhere. It is just absolutely covering my desk. It's on the computer screen, it's on the keyboard, it's everywhere. I am gradually getting better, though I still can't consistently beat the boss, the mid-boss, I mean. I haven't ever beat the actual boss, which is sucky. Oops. Actually doing kind of okay, so I don't know how my health got so low. I tried looking up strategies, but this is actually a pretty obscure game, so I guess I'm just gonna have to figure out everything on my own. Trying to scratch the wax off of my PC. It's not really working because it's wax and it just goes everywhere. This is gonna be a bitch to clean up. It's on the microphone too. And on my can of tea. It's really everywhere, oh my god. AU, where I am not a stupid bitch. Yes, I was talking about my friend. She's definitely a lesbian because she has a sword. Took damage from the first enemy. That's always a good sign. The wax got everywhere because I had a candle on, because I pretty consistently have a candle on because I like candles. And my grandmother yelled at me, like in a nice way. She's my grandmother and I love her. She yelled at me because she was upstairs. So my grandmother told me to turn the lights off, because really I'm supposed to be asleep. It's 10:25. And I picked up the candle to blow it out, and the candle, the outside, was very hot, and so I dropped it because I burned my thumb, and then wax just flew everywhere, and it's terrible, and I hate it. I don't know what rank in means. Trap. So I went through quickly. Trap actually sounds pretty useless. Okay, time to try again. Apparently the last. Apparently, the last weapon you get in the game is absurdly game-breaking, and it grants you invincibility for as long as you want. But you only get it from defeating the final boss. So, it's kind of pointless. Okay. I can once. Hey, Saki. I got much farther that time, though. I think I've gotten the hang of it, kind of. I didn't use my hyper, like, at all. I just have to remember to hold X instead of holding Z. The controls in this game are a little weird. It was made in 2006, so that's kind of to be expected. Oh my god. God. Once. All right. So. Yeah, once I get used to this, that's definitely the setup I'm going to go with. At least until I find it. this time. Because I'm a dumbass idiot who forgets to dodge. Oh my god, Suguri. No problems. See, that's why the auto aiming isn't always helpful. It usually is. It pretty consistently is, but not always. At least I'm consistently getting past the mid boss now. Still gonna take a little time to get used to. So, Saki, I'm so ready. Thank you. damn it. I got the sword.
The developers probably knew anyone would choose the sword, like, regardless of how useful it is. I think I'll go back to the 4 cannon. Even though... sword. I'm gonna... Alright.
LMG juice. Well, I got...
So, I think I'll end it here for now, but thank you very much for coming then. I very much appreciated it. I'm still in the process of drawing a vision lizard, though that will get done eventually. I have some other stuff to draw. I'm technically involved in an art trade, and... Also, I have a couple requests for Miku and another guy you don't know about. I'm very glad you're getting into Vocaloid lately, actually. I really, you know, it's fun to talk about with other people. But I need to draw Miku, and then I need to draw Konoha, and then I need to draw a friend's OC after I'm done with my own OC. And I plan on getting like 20 pages done within a month, and that's gonna be a bitch. My father may or may not take my phone. In which case, that's not happening. But... The first page is looking pretty nice. I'm just coloring it right now. It's bad. I guess I shouldn't care too much about it. I mean... It's just the first page. People aren't gonna expect it to be, like, really great. And it looks better than a lot of comics do on their first page. So... Like, 20 pages. So, a chapter a month. Hopefully I'll be able to do that. Thank you very much for coming. That's really all I gotta say about the matter. I'm gonna end it here.